ground, but they know it's real. It doesn't take too long for this road to become a battlefield. And before I let one more...
Hey there, everyone. Sam Childers, Machine Gun Preacher. Some of you may have heard I got a USA tour coming up very soon. The exciting thing is we're coming to Texas. We're going to be there the end of November. We're going to be there for 2 weeks. If you may have an area you'd like us to come to, we have a couple days open. So you can go down below, click on the details, and bring us out to your church. It can be to a venue. It can be to a clubhouse. But see you in Texas.
Good morning. My name is Andy Valadez. I am the founder of Marketing Dynamics. And for those of you that don't know me, but this is a personal message for those that do know me, that have actually helped me work with a good friend and client, Machine Gun Preacher. So I'm making this video to kind of brief you on his tour that he's embarking on in the beginning of November. So this will go on the landing page. And I'll follow up with an email so that it has all the details. But Machine Gun Preacher has Pastor Sam Childers. A movie was made about him, and he's written several books about his mission and assignment to do humanitarian work in the Southern Sudan. In fact, he never gave himself the name Machine Gun Preacher. That was actually done by the media, I think, and he wound up embracing it and owning it and making it a thing, so to speak. But as a pastor, he's got a message for not only America, but for the world. You know, I think it was Winston Churchill that said that he had nothing to offer but blood, toil, sweat, and tears. And so for the times we're living, it may very well, you know, cost us our blood, toil, sweat, and tears, especially for our assignments to do good. To overcome all the setbacks and all the trials and tribulations this life has to offer. And no one really emulates that, you know, in my opinion. You know, I've had an opportunity to meet some awesome people that have done some awesome things, but get to know Machine Gun Preacher for the last, you know, 6 or 7, 8 years. I think I got to meet him when he first came to Texas, and have been handling his tours for the last 4 years, although he's been away because of the COVID lockdown. The last 2 or 3 years. So he's coming back to Texas, but he's going to be embarking on the East Coast, the South Coast, the Gulf, and then over to the West Coast. So this actually applies not just to Texas, but if you're were referred this link by a friend in your state, he's looking to align, and I can put you in touch with his image maker, Kevin Evans, who's based out of Australia. So we're putting together a plan to bring his message, a powerful message of hope, inspiration, entrepreneurship, faith. Each one of us has been designed for our unique purpose, whether you're in a low place or a high place, place of influence or not. You know, people are watching how you live your life, that kind of thing. Or if you're looking for to be used, you know, for your purpose, he can help ignite that, right? So the types of events we're looking to booking, and normally, you know, there's fees associated with the booking, but he's out raising awareness again with his message of hope, inspiration, entrepreneurship. But he does raise money for Angels of East Africa. So as part of his tour, he is going to have a donation message, that kind of thing. And there's some just logistical details on how to handle receiving him in your market, promoting. We're here to assist as well with social media, with press and media, looking to get the word out to help you to have a good reach for your events, right? So typically these events may be at a church. They may be at a business, you know, Machine Gun Preacher's a big Harley fan, so we're looking at maybe doing some events at some of these locations where motorcycles are sold, a shooting event. Definitely he's pro a Machine Gun Preacher. There you go, right? Anything that's out of the order, he likes to do motorcycle rides, interviews. Right now I'm looking at booking him on several local as well as national interviews. I reached out to some folks in my network. I call them a mighty network, and of course each one of us has a mighty network as well. And so this is just a short and sweet video. It's early morning Thursday, October 13th, and I figured I'd put together this little promo video primarily directly to you. And again, for those that are on my list, I've got, I think, 60 people. Some of you folks have actually helped me to receive Machine Gun Preacher in the past. And so you kind of know what the routine is. And typically when he shows up, he's actually got a awesome looking trailer. It says Machine Gun Preacher on it. Maybe I'll put a picture in this video as well. He's got his books, his DVDs about the movie. And for those of you that are close to wanting to help promote this, you know, I usually recommend that people make time to watch the movie Machine Gun Preacher, starring Gerard Butler. It was made in 2011. And it's probably one of the most downloaded movies on Pirate Bay illegally around the world. But around the world, when he goes to different nations, you know, there's a big following. And there's an emerging following here in USA as well. Typically, you know, we'll expect, you know, 200, 300 people to show up at an event. Of course, you know, he's open to doing other events as well, stadium events, that kind of thing as well. So if you have an event coming up between the 1st of November through, let's say, January, I guess it depends on his schedule, let us know. But he'll be starting on the East Coast, coming down through, you know, Tennessee, maybe Alabama, Arkansas, Florida, heading over through Texas, maybe going up to Colorado, New Mexico, ultimately doing the general Route 66 tour, and then heading over to California to wrap up. So he usually has a rat bike, an awesome bike that was made for him. It says Machine Gun Preacher. Art makes for an awesome photo opportunity, book signing, photo ops, that kind of thing. So he just makes himself available. And I think that, you know, it's not often we get to meet, you know, heroes, modern day heroes. You know, we've read about the legends like Evel Knievel and Billy Jack, you know, Tom Laughlin, the late actor, you know, these icons, American legends, you know, that are out there. Mark Geist, you know, the hero of Benghazi, you know, Marcus Luttrell, you know, a lone survivor. So you've got these mighty men and women out there, you know, that are still, you know, available to meet and make memories and inspire us, you know, inspire us to you know, get a glimpse of what, you know, our calling might be, to detect our calling. You know, Machine Gun Preacher never had a vision or a plan to go to Africa. In fact, a prophet in the movie, you'll see a Machine Gun Preacher prophesied that he was going to go to Africa, and he wanted to beat up the prophet. You know, he was a bad dude back then, you know, and he still is today. I mean, he strikes fear in the enemy in Africa, but he's there to protect the orphans. And what I like about his ministry is that, you know, they feed 10,000 people a day, or 10,000 meals a day, I should say. But at his orphanage, he not only teaches them, you know, gives them education, a Christian worldview, a biblical worldview, but he also helps them to be employable, teaches them a trade, how to cook, how to clean. And if they have interest in business, you know, he helps them to go into business, you know. So in Africa, he's got several businesses, farms, gas station, I think he's got a truck stop, multi-use facilities, restaurants, etc. So in third world countries, typically, you know, if a child doesn't learn a trade, then they wind up in the human trafficking or, you know, being exploited, right? So anyway, I just want to give you this quick message. My name is Andy Valadez. My phone number will be in the lower thirds here, but it's 713-560-3348. My email is andy@andyvaladez.com. If you have an idea that you want to represent, then please, by all means, get in touch with us. You know, time is short, and ultimately, you know, we were looking at how we were going to work with the schedule because there's just a lot of things going on, right? So thank you again for your attention, and I hope to get to meet you in the process. And we have other things planned, and we're excited about, you know, the future. So thank you so much. Take care.